Hi friends, I am Amit. Today I'm gonna talk about you how I create my t-shirt designs. The most important thing in this video, we do not have to need a graphic tablet. I use just a pencil and paper. So without wasting of time, let's get started. First of all, I use simple light grade pencil like HB. You can use any kind of pencil. I draw at the outline of this art using pencil. So first of all, open your image in Adobe Photoshop and I will make this art pure black and pure white. So go to image adjustments and brightness and contrast, and contrast is 100%. Hit OK. Repeat this step 5 times or more. After this step, hit Ctrl A, Ctrl X, press Q and Ctrl V, press Q again and press Shift Ctrl I to go to fill and content is black. Hit OK. I will use lasso tool. You can use pen tool. I don't think I need to explain to you. It's very easy to
I hope this video is very helpful for you. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Keep creating, keep awesome.